hello to my other intro. You're gonna be seeing what my parents, my mom and my grandma are gonna be doing, which is basically be saying watching Family Feud. I got another hidden camera right there. And there's one of my grandma. That was actually for my grandma because she sits what I'm standing on, just like a chair that freaking goes up and down. It's awesome. So this is gonna be your view. Hold on, I need to get that. All right, that's good. Yeah, now I still got another one that's in our Christmas tree. Believe it or not, and I'm gonna start that one. No, I don't wanna take a picture, I want a video. This one's gonna be of my mom too, because she sits right here. Oh, and if you're wondering why this is here, somewhat reason. What is it? It's my little sister. This is a big bunny rabbit. Hello to my other intro. Don't get confused. Alright, don't be the same to this one. Hello! We are going to be seeing what our parents, my mom, and my grandma are doing. And who knows? They could be doing some weird stuff. So let's see what they do. You can skip through the video to the end where they get here, because I'm gonna take them basically watching Family Feud. And there's another hidden camera up there. You can see it. And one up there. Hello. Hello. And you're just gonna be seeing what they're gonna do, but they should be here in a few minutes, hopefully. And we got another one that I'm gonna set up. I got another one saying to all three cameras. Where should I put this? Is the question. Is that big number one plate? Should I put it in here? I don't know. Let me see how would that look? No, just close it. Oh, put the settings up? Just let to know that nothing weird is going on. Where? Should we hide it in the Christmas tree? Should we hide it in the Christmas tree again? I don't know.
Come on, we need you.
need a GoPro. That's what I need.
Shutting this off.
Actually, this is my fault, so I'm not the new one. Well, I'll be upstairs. Upstairs.
Oh, it's me! Upstairs playing my Xbox. Bye! Until my parents,
mom and grandma get here. But when are they gonna be here?
Anytime. Well, you guys suspect we should be here by now. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why that happened.
If the camera works this time, I'm gonna put up you. I'm gonna put my your little friend. Dang, dang. How are you doing? No, it doesn't work.
No, that works. Sure, but you want to use that kickstand. Sometimes that kickstand will work for you.
What's
your guy for slaying tonight? There she is. Yep, Grandma's with her.
Oh my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas. Oh dear, have a holly jolly
Christmas.
It's the best time of the year.
Well, there they are, they're here. Hello.
Happy New Year's.
Hi, how are you?
Good. How you doing? Yes. Oh, he's here. I just put up.
Well, you a bam, 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 bam.
Go help Grandma.
Okay.
Dad?
Yeah.
Go help Grandma.
Oh. Here, she's here.
Do you want to go? Are you taking a skating or? You want to go skating?
What?
Is it down at the skating place?
I guess, yeah.
Oh, okay. Maybe yeah. Since you guess or so.
Wait, is it somebody's birthday?
I don't think so. We haven't seen it. Conrad didn't leave his skates here, did he?
What?
Did his skates. Did Conrad leave his skates here?
I don't know. The last time I saw them, they were wearing his backpack.
There's his backpack.
Oh, slide, Grandma! Come over here, dance with me.
Oh, he's out over here?
Swag!
I haven't seen him.
Swag!
I don't know where
swag.
He left him.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, I know this one.
Swag
for
your grandma.
You have so much love. Hold on. Let's go.
Oh!
I
love you.
Oh, that's
I love you. I gotta have a little lunch.
Hi, baby!
Okay, she's coming to pick you up. And you're gonna go with
hi, baby!
Connor's mom's gonna take him skating.
Wait, is it for a birthday?
Who? What?
Yeah.
Is it someone's birthday?
Yeah.
No, it's just, what is it? Thursday night, I guess. Yeah, they're skating down there or something.
Dad, I want you to put the thing up there. She's gotta take a bath.
What's the thing?
What is this camera going in here?
It's trying to take you.
Huh?
I'll get it.
Careful, darn it. You fall.
Keep working on it. Please.
You're a big boy. I know.
It's taking you.
You should be able to see me. You got to see me.
You can walk out from here.
Hi, Kitty.
You can just candy cane something around that wheel.
The house isn't pretty. You got that.
We don't have an outlet over here.
It's not working. I don't know whether there's a breaker, or they can't get a breaker, or something's wrong with it.
It's not working.
The lights around here
already got nailed up from before. Couldn't put on the window real nice, A square or something.
That's fine.
Well, we could put some around this thing here.
I gotta go work my house and see what I got. I got tons of stuff over here.
I know, honey. Oh, honey, we got lights from Perry that he gave us.
Well, anything that you like, I'll give you.
Well, I really don't care as long as my wreaths are out.
I see it on you right there.
We can put some white lights around here.
Right.
Yeah, there
you
can get
the battery-operated ones. They're over there in town.
I think I need batteries in the little Christmas tree.
So for what?
They barely light.
Well, open it. It's not handicapped. I don't want the dog out, Hayden.
Come here.
Hang on. Let me see what...
It's just
I'll get
Connor.
Some cash.
Mm-hmm. Hold on, Hayden!
Okay, boy, I'm on it.
Come here. Sugar. I said to come here.
Hold on. Hayden, come get some cash, please. Come get cash.
No, I got it.
Bye. Karen said she's got it.
Yeah.
She
said she's got it, I guess.
I can take her to you, but I'm calling Dad and he doesn't call him Mom. I think it's got a cheese.
Oh, I never call it. I call it Dad all the time.
I know. That's what I said.
Well, hopefully they don't get him stuck with those. He wants to get rollerblades, though.
Karen's got it, she said. She wouldn't let
I know.
Me.
He wants rollerblades and he wants something to munch on, something to drink. I was going to give him some money.
Oh, what would I do? Do you want colors out there?
Yes, but you got to take a bath first. Get up there and go take your bath and then worry about your colors. Please? Before our good movies comes on that we like to sit here and watch, go get your bathy taken.
All right.
Want some help?
No. It's weather is bothering.
I know it is.
It's not good for your fibromyalgia or your feather.
What's it called?
Dream Girls.
It's a different sound from Thunderbad.
He's singing. My girl wants to party all the time, party all the time, party all the time. Remember that?
Rick James?
No, that was Eddie.
That was Rick James and Eddie.
That was Eddie singing. That was Eddie Murphy's song.
That was Rick James' band, though.
Yes.
He joined them.
Yes.
Yeah.
Richmond. We are in the front of the most important DJ in this country. Restricted pay for pleasure for you. What's that? Take a seat. Thank you. really different out there, Chuck. You couldn't get 7 inches through there. That place is so bright. They didn't even let out one park the cars. Yeah, we know this. I love that. That's so slow.
That's just the beginning. It was a former car getting to a very bad
thing. It was 2 or 3 years soon as the front car shut down. Shit, I call shit more change. See? The time is now. Jimmy is a new act. That's it. You catch yourself. That point where he should be making the type of money he should be making. He's at the top of the pop charts. Top.
Give me a early answer. Hear that? Come on!